So what's up guys, welcome to another new fresh video. Now please don't get offended after reading the title. I also don't think that Assassin's Creed Valhalla will be a flop just like Unity. But today we will discuss about what if AC Valhalla flops. We all know that AC Valhalla is very important for the whole Assassin's Creed series because it will finish the circle of the series. I have already made a video on that topic, don't forget to check that out. I remember the day when Assassin's Creed Unity was announced. Each and every Assassin's Creed fan was very hyped for that game. But when it came out, it broke the hearts of millions of AC fans. But Assassin's Creed Unity was not very important for the series. We all know that how important Assassin's Creed Valhalla will be for the whole Assassin's Creed series. Let's hope that Ubisoft won't do any shitty experiments with Assassin's Creed Valhalla. If somehow Assassin's Creed Valhalla flops, the whole series will be meaningless. The whole story of the Assassins will be meaningless. I am personally waiting to see how the story of Assassins will fit in Valhalla. Each and everything of Assassin's Creed Valhalla will have to be great. I mean great story, great gameplay, great side missions, etc. The developers of AC Valhalla told us that Eivor was not directly connected to the Assassins. So I personally think that the story will be similar to Assassin's Creed Black Flag. Now Ubisoft is also rectifying its mistakes. They removed a lot of shitty things from Assassin's Creed Valhalla, like the grinding. It literally pissed me off. So let's hope that the game will be awesome. I personally don't think that Assassin's Creed Valhalla will be a flop because I have faith in Ashraf Ismail and his team. So that was enough for today guys. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you in the next video.